Did you know that neurological disorders are the leading cause of disability worldwide? That's right. Nerve damage-related issues remain a significant concern in the healthcare sector. Almost 55 million people worldwide are estimated to have dementia, a condition where your memory, thinking, social capabilities, and behavior decline substantially. It's also the seventh leading cause of death worldwide, creating disability and dependency among older populations globally. Some Western diets, such as those high in processed foods and low in essential nutrients, are a crucial factor in developing neurological disorders. From bringing on oily fries and burgers to unhealthy sports drinks. If you love to munch on non-nutritious foods, you could contribute to damaging your nerve cells and experience neurological dysfunction. But don't worry, we're here to help you out. In today's video, we'll discuss some essential vitamins to help you prevent nerve damage and promote neurological health. So without any further ado, let's get started. First up, we have B vitamins. Studies have shown that deficiency in B vitamins such as vitamin B1 or thiamine, vitamin B6 or pyridoxine, and vitamin B12 or cobalamin can contribute to neuropathy or nerve damage. Vitamin B1 fuels your nerve cells by playing a crucial role as a coenzyme in energy metabolism. Research often suggests that energy deprivation in your nerve cells marks the onset of degeneration. Over time, this could lead to a severe decline in nervous function and result in nerve damage. Neurons are the fundamental units of your brain, from your memory to your social skills. Your brain performs many cognitive functions. Even though your brain is an organ that takes up only 2% of your body's mass, it's relatively essential and requires 20% of your body's energy consumption. This means your energy metabolism is vital for your neurons, because when you experience a decline in your energy supply, you'll likely encounter issues with your nerve function. Studies have shown that certain common neurological disorders, such as Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, a condition characterized by memory decline, and Alzheimer's, could both be triggered by thiamine deficiency. This is one of the many reasons why we must keep our vitamin B1 levels in check. Vitamin B6 is known to possibly have neuroprotective properties. Primarily, pyridoxine, which is responsible for facilitating the process of amino acid metabolism, which involves the production, breakdown, and use of amino acids to make enzymes and hormones. Pyridoxine aids in the synthesis of GABA and serotonin. GABA, which stands for gamma-aminobutyric acid, is an inhibitory neurotransmitter that slows down specific signals in your central nervous system. It's usually expected to declutter your mind and produce calming effects in hyperactive situations where you feel stress, fear, and anxiety. Serotonin is another vital hormone that controls mood, sleep, digestion, nausea, wound healing, bone health, blood clotting, and sexual desire. Glutamate is an anion of glutamic acid and one of the most abundant excitatory neurotransmitters in the brain. Excessive glutamate activity has been associated with the onset of neurological disorders like Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, and Huntington's diseases. Pyridoxine, which is a form of vitamin B6, plays a role in regulating glutamate activity in the brain by balancing its levels and your GABA levels. Vitamin B12 is a cofactor of DNA synthesis and is involved in the metabolism of almost every cell of your body. It's also vital for synthesizing myelin, a protective membrane of fats and lipids that wraps around nerve cells. This fatty protein, which acts as a protective coating for your nerve cells, allows the electrical impulses to travel quickly and efficiently from one corner of your body to another. Did you know multiple sclerosis, a potentially disabling brain and spinal cord disease, targets your myelin first? That's right. This disorder breaks the protection barrier and then attacks your nervous system, which might result in vision loss, pain, fatigue, and impaired coordination. Also, although research in this area is limited, some studies have shown that vitamin B12 can possibly help regenerate nerve cells and treat sciatic nerve injury. The sciatic nerve is the largest in the human body, made by the union of 5 nerve roots. The sciatic nerve extends from the lower back and buttocks down to the heel and sole of your foot and travels through the back of the thigh. So, how do you improve your intake of B vitamins? You can start by eating a balanced diet that includes lean proteins such as beef, chicken, sardines, and clams. Not into meat? You can also include green leafy vegetables like broccoli and spinach, fruits, and fortified grains like bread and pasta. Some foods that are particularly rich in vitamin B are eggs, nuts, seeds, and legumes. Plant-based foods may not provide adequate amounts of certain B vitamins, so those who follow a strict vegetarian or vegan diet can also consider taking a vitamin B complex supplement. Moving on, let's discuss the role of vitamin D in nerve protection. Do you go out in the sun often? More commonly known as the sunshine vitamin, vitamin D is an essential nutrient that aids brain function and helps protect you from nerve damage. Studies have often established a close relationship between cognitive impairment and vitamin D deficiency. Those with low vitamin D levels are at an increased risk of developing dementia. Vitamin D's active form, or vitamin D3, has neuroprotective effects and is also known to be effective in Alzheimer's. Those with Alzheimer's have a significant growth of protein clumps known as amyloid plaques. These abnormal buildups disrupt the brain's normal functioning by acting as a barrier between nerve cells. They block the communication links in the nervous system and can make it difficult for the neurons to pass vital information from one to the other. This could create gaps in memory and thinking capabilities, severely disrupting everyday activities. Vitamin D3 could potentially inhibit the growth of these amyloid plaques. However, it's not the sole cure for this condition. Your best case scenario in getting enough vitamin D is more exposure to sunlight. However, remember to always wear a protective layer of sunscreen with high SPF. Try going for a 10 to 30 minute walk 2 to 3 times a week. If you live somewhere that gets minimal sunlight, how about getting your vitamin D levels through your diet? Add more red meat, liver, egg yolks, fortified foods, and seafoods such as sardines, salmon, herring, and mackerel to your diet, but always eat in moderation. If none of these foods suit your liking, you can always find vitamin D supplements at your local drugstore or pharmacy. Next on our list, we have vitamin E. Your brain is likely to face oxidative stress as you age. Now, you cannot stop aging, but you can definitely prevent oxidative stress. How? The answer's pretty simple. By including powerful antioxidants in your diet, like vitamin E. Vitamin E is known for its role in scavenging free radicals and reducing oxidative stress throughout the body. Free radicals contain an unpaired electron, which makes them reactive. Although these reactive oxygen species are responsible for carrying out various essential cellular roles, too many of these could trigger a chain of reactions that can be harmful. Elevated free radicals cause oxidative stress in different parts of your body, and your brain is not immune to them either. This leads to the degeneration of neurons and inflicts significant harm on your central nervous system. But certain nutrients like vitamin E, being powerful antioxidants, neutralize these oxidative species and save you from their dangerous effects. Studies have shown growing evidence of vitamin E's role in increasing cognitive function. It has also been effective in preventing and delaying cognitive decline triggered by aging and neurological conditions like Alzheimer's disorder. Alzheimer's and dementia often emanate from irreversible neurological damage, so creating roadblocks in its progression by using vital nutrients like vitamin E is a much-needed remedy. Research also suggests postponing the onset of Alzheimer's disorder clinical phase by just 1 year can reduce the disease's prevalence by 25%. The healthcare sector is still not well equipped to reverse dementia in such a situation. Delaying with the help of nutritional add-ons and related supplements seems to be the only viable alternative. Studies show that joint supplementation of vitamin E and B complex is an excellent solution to help prevent neurological issues. We already covered what you should eat to replenish your vitamin B reserves, so let's talk about foods rich in vitamin E. These include almonds, peanuts, pumpkin, red bell peppers, beet greens, collard greens, spinach, sunflower seeds, wheat germ oil, hazelnuts, and kiwi. So go ahead, put on your chef's hat and get cooking. Having said that, eating healthy doesn't always have to be boring. You can always try out new delicious recipes with simple and quick cooking ideas. Guess what? These recipes can also be modified to help address particular health issues. Check out our video on 11 delicious high-protein recipes to help you lose your stubborn body fat, or 9 super healthy low-carb dinner recipes for diabetics. Go ahead, click one, or better yet, watch both. What vitamins do you have your eye on? Let us know in the comments below.